How to remove crop marks in Adobe Acrobat. Alright folks, if you get stuck with the annoying crop marks on a PDF, you know these little corner lines that show where the page should be terminated. They can be distracting, especially if you are setting a document digitally and don't need them. A good news is getting rid of them in Adobe Acrobat is actually super easy. Ready to see how? First off, what you can do is simply go to the cross mark that you want to delete. I do have a cross mark right over here. And just beside it, you will see an option right over there. The first one is small a that will help us to just make the X smaller. And second one is a BA that will help us to make it a little larger. And the third one is delete option. Now you may have guessed it, what you have to do is simply tap on delete right over here and tada, you have successfully removed cross marks. Wasn't that easy? And I hope this helped. So next time those crop marks bug you, you know exactly what to do. And lastly, if this video made your day a little bit easier, don't forget to like and subscribe for more amazing tips. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.